First, there was the void. And from the void came the matter. And like a cancer floating within nothingness, the megastructure. Many sought to discover its secrets, but all failed. All, that is, except for Victor Garbanzos. He led the Infonet Corporation to the heart of the megastructure and vanished. For years he was gone, presumed lost like all others. But one day Victor returned. He emerged from the heart of the megastructure with incredible knowledge, unbelievable technologies, and immeasurable power. To the astonishment of the people, he declared that the worthy would no longer fear death, that the Infonet Corporation would forever preserve their souls in immortal metallic bodies. Metallic bodies called Denzels. At his command, the Denzels built the magnificent Golden City, Mecca to the Chosen, epicenter to all the knowledge and the power of the megastructure. All that was 212 years ago. The Garbanzos family and their Infonet Corporation still rule the megastructure today. No one knows what was found in the shadows centuries ago, or the true nature of the power that it gave. But the promised utopia was a lie. The Denzels aren't blissful, eternal vessels for devoted souls. They are the mechanized prisons of industrial slaves, bound forever to the will and whim of the noble corporation. Rebels fight against the tyranny, but their efforts are hopeless. Infonet's twisted armies are just too powerful. My name is Shinji Fallon. Once the engineer at Infonet, I was a part of their machine. And yes, I stood by as lives were destroyed. But no more. I will end this. My only hope is to know what they know. For that, I must follow in their footsteps and journey to the heart of the megastructure. I built my own Denzel. One beyond their control. I've manufactured Denzels before, but this one was different. This was creation, not construction. As the spark of her took hold, there was something. Something I didn't expect. Something I didn't even know that I was looking for. She, Cherry, gave life to me. She is my happiness. We shared a beautiful life together, but we still planned to find the truth. We just never got the chance. Because one night, Infonet came for us.
Really, Shinji? Does this thing actually mean something to you?
Just let her be, Salem! You got me!
Please, give her back to me.
I don't think so. Hey, the gates. Dispose of this abomination. It's time to go.
Wait!
Good morning, kiddo. Wasn't sure if you were going to get out of bed today.
Oof, yeah, gotta say, I felt better.
You look better, too. You have the nightmares again?
Ugh, don't want to talk about it.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Jog loose any new memories about your primary function, at least.
Not even remotely. Ugh, F my life.
I know it's confusing. Just give yourself some time. How about we talk about some good news instead?
Yeah, I'm cool with that. Lay it on me.
You should know already, Cherry. Can't you feel it? I surely can. Stress testing is complete, and I'm happy to report that your core structure is powered up and firing on all cylinders. Cookie Cutter is fully active.
Whoa, down there. Hold up. You're saying I'm good to go?
You better believe it. All systems are in the clear, girly. It's finally time to bring Shinji back home.
Hell yeah! Ugh, I've wasted enough time already. Let's freaking do this! Take care of yourself, Raz. I owe you one.
When you're right, you're right. And you're right. Listen, I know my timing ain't the best, but I'm gonna call in that favor now, if you don't mind.
You don't waste any time, do you? Okay, what you need?
You know, no big. Just a huge, ugly bug stole my backpack and fled underground. It's got all my tools in it. But those creepy suckers scared the shit out of me. No way I'm going down there. Can you maybe do me a solid and retrieve it?
Fine, you big baby. I'll squash the scary bugs for you. I'll be back before you get hungry.
Oh, that's hurtful. I'm working on me every day, but I'm gonna need those tools if you want me to work on you. Thanks. Glad we resolved this. Off you go. See ya on the flip, girly.
These are Shinji's logs. Unfortunately, they seem to be encrypted.
This is a checkpoint. If you ever fall during...
Convenient.
Master the elevator by pressing the quick attack button on the lever.
Yeah.
This is a dental station. You can change your equipped components here. You will also be able to teleport to other dental stations from here as you find and unlock them.
Thank you.
deal a lot of damage, but they do recharge your void. Pay attention to the white bar in the upper left corner as you fight your next enemy. You can spend voids to use weapons and combat abilities. You can always avoid enemy attacks and even hazards simply by rolling out of harm's way. This enemy just dropped bits. Don't be shy to defeat great damage. You can also finish
now. We're
disturbing, but. Works if you get the timing just right. Here's a hint. Parryable attacks flash blue before enemies land strikes. A successful parry will deplete enemies of their grit, which is represented by their yellow bars. As their grit reaches zero, they will be stunned and susceptible to all of your violence. Be careful, however, because not all attacks. You can always trigger your healing function and mustn't waste time in returning it back to him.
Well, would you look at that? You found my backpack. I gotta be honest, I thought you were gonna die. I'm glad you didn't, though. Now, I've got a proper reward for you. So listen, the sector has two different exits. Take this here key to open the gates on either side, and you'll be able to explore the world beyond. One last thing. If you find any components along the way, bring them back to me, and maybe I can upgrade them for you.
Thanks, man. Although I find your lack of faith disturbing. There was no way those silly bugs were going to stop me.
Yeah, I know. You just go out there and bring Shinji back.
Thank you.